Let's skip that one. Whoops. Father Ward. This is something we just do with the last day, right? No cacao demon, sadly. I'm gonna skip that one too. We got the Mediocre John playthrough now. I mean, honestly, this is my first playthrough, was this one. I'm not gonna find a secret, so I could not do the good ending first try. Bad at finding secrets. Like how he skates backwards. He's trying to skip me to the cutscene. That's fun. Please, it's for your own good. Do not follow me to the basement.
Mr. and Mrs. Martin? Hello? Hello?
I'll talk to Amy.
Your request, please. Amy, let's go back to the basement. Let's go. You need to get better.
What about Meredith?
You did save her. You set scene off. She's here with me. You go. We are going to see her and now. All by yourself. Go ahead. Please, your little stick at me. Father Allred, Mr. Martin? You're
Day into the profane Sabbath. Shoot, I need notes on the school. I forgot what colors they had to be. Ah, shit. Find another page for that. Orange, magenta, red, blue, okay. Orange, magenta, red, blue. Accidentally did the top one only. Look, 10 seconds there. Oh well. Still be peak of all the cutscene skipping. Melting painting face. Ah, it skips, right? No, no. Pretty sure you couldn't. Yeah, definitely cannot be skipped. It's crackly static now. Now we are ready, so that's good. Ah! Dumb stairs. Goodbye, painting. No need to summon extra demon in here.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
That's alright. Go high, but that's for the other enemy. Plagas, I think, what they're called. Not for these statues, they're fine. Down. Wait, you can't cut the corner that closely, huh? Oops. Oh well, like, what, 30 second loss? PB. I'm not here for a perfect run. It's fine. It's fine. Save that for the good Christian boy runs, you know. Interesting. Was it over here? No, I think it was right down at the bottom, right? No, it's right here. Never mind. I'm tripping. Remember where the note was. Let's partake of the dark dawn. never actually done this ending correctly. Are you like start attacking right away the to copy this? Practice that, can I? Maybe. So let's see how that goes. Can you skip those? Just bypass to skip them and to keep the yeah. I have one bad death already, don't need it more. Let's give it all the cutscenes. There you go. 21 out of 4.